From global remembrance to global action, 2012 we had asked, it is time to learn from the past. Victims will remember Sunday, November, remember.